He knows he's a man of war, but he's not just gonna go out there, you know, not prepared for war. He's gonna be prepared for war. He's gonna be discreet, prudent. Notice what it says to it. It says that he's prudent in matters. It's talking about a specific situation. It's talking about knowing what to do. That's what the word discreet means. It knows what to do.